wine juice. Actually, really easy to make. Here we do it differently. Okay. And we look for our sweet and sour bits. Once that's ready, we're getting yellow. Usually tension up the then we rub lemon around the glass to start plating. Okay. Right here. So we have our rim. Now mix the entire part. So open it up first. So, yeah.